Well, we're doing a little modification to the live well in the boat on the river. And we didn't have a PVC saw. So Nick said he's going to teach me something with some mason string.
Cut right through it.
Like butter.
A little masonry twine. Work wonders.